it's Tori here. So as you can probably tell from the title of this video, I have a couple very exciting announcements for you guys. If you follow me on Twitter and Instagram, which is the same username as my YouTube channel, Tori Kravitz, make sure you do that. But if you follow me on those, you probably already know where I'm going with this. But in case you don't, I'm excited to let you guys know that I will be on the final Vans Warped Tour, Warped Tour 2018. We are doing it, baby. And not only that, but I'm very excited about what I'll be doing out there. So I wanted to fill you guys in here so there's like an official place where I explain what's going on. There's two different jobs that I'm going out there to do. The first one being throughout the entire tour, I will be working for Mutant Super Soda, which is kind of like a sub brand of Monster Energy drinks. It's their caffeinated soda, which I tried it last summer when Mutant kind of debuted on Warped Tour, and I was a fan, and I don't really drink that much soda. So that's very exciting for me. It's gonna be a really cool new chapter. I'll be doing their social media content and kind of a pit blog style thing that you can look forward to, as well as some other little errands here and there around the festival grounds. So if you wanna come find me at Warped Tour, I will be at every single date, walking around, probably with my camera. So make sure you stop by, take a picture, say hello. If you have any questions while you're at Warped Tour, I'm also somebody that probably has the answer for you. I don't bite, I swear. And then the other job that I'll be doing is, of course, I couldn't end Warped Tour without coming back for the Mutant Pit Blogs one last time. So me, along with three other previous pit reporters, will be taking turns throughout the summer doing the pit blogs for you guys. So I will be doing them from July 21st to August 2nd, I believe. So that's 12 shows where I will be doing a video every single day, as well as, of course, taking over Warped Tour's social media. So I'm very excited to be doing that little dream job once again, because that's where it all started, in 2015, 2016, that's what I did my first couple years on the tour. So it's a huge honor also to be working alongside Brian Walsh, Tiffany Mink, and Amanda Lynn Kim, all three of which are pit reporters that I very much looked up to and respected when I first started doing the pit blogs. In fact, I'm gonna insert this picture right here because I actually have a picture with Tiffany Mink that I took at Warped Tour 2010, back when I was a fan of the pit blogs before I ever dreamt of doing them. So to say it's full circle is a bit of an understatement. So it's gonna be an amazing summer. You can expect lots of cool content from me on Warped Tour this summer on Mutant Super Soda's social media, as well as Vans Warped Tours. I'll leave links in the description for you guys to make sure you're following them so you're up to date on all of that. And I'm hoping, I know this is ambitious because I already have two jobs out there, but I am hoping I can still film some little content here and there for my YouTube channel, maybe a couple interviews or some video blogs of just life on the road. We'll see what happens. I have my camera out there, so I'm not gonna make any promises, but I'm just gonna say, if you aren't subscribed already, you should be, because you never know. That's all I'm saying. So comment below and let me know which Warped Tour date you are coming out to, and I will see you in the pit, of course. Bye, guys.